Alright, see if I can kill these guys from over here. Oh no, I shot him. Well, hey, at least I shot him from the head from here, so that's better than nothing. I might as well heal in case. Just in case. So reload. Oh yeah, I tuned up my weapons off screen. By the way, hey guys, TrollGamer101 here. Kinda forgot to do my intro there. So yeah, Super Mario World Co-op's gonna come back soon, don't worry. I'm not giving up on that. It's just, we got stuff to do. I don't really want to be up here. Whoa! Still got Molotov guys. But I was gonna buy another first aid spray. I guess I'll go do that right quick. Sorry for the boring commentary. It's just I'm kind of thinking about things. Just gonna run over to the merchant and buy a first aid spray. Since I know if you use one. Welcome. Yeah. Said welcome there. We'll go to buy, obviously, where else are you going? Luckily those things don't cost much, so. Yep. So there's no treasures over here, luckily, so I don't have to waste my time here. I could just go straight to the next area. I died here twice, believe it or not. One time was at the end of the last video, and that was kind of stupid. So, yeah, we need this thing. You guys coming for us? No, I guess we're free to go. Dude, I could have sworn you put that on. Oh well. I probably only combined it then again. We'll see what's in here. I just wanted to get out of that area. That's why I didn't really kill everyone. Because I really hate all the Molotovs there. Well, not really Molotovs, but they're like firecrackers. Well, they're kind of more powerful than that. Alright. Another thing we have to collect in there, so we're gonna have to search our way around that. Uh-oh. I'm gonna kick you. I'm gonna put you guys down. Hey, quick, listen, you know what? Shotgun time. Yeah, I just love blasting them with the shotgun. Knife. Using a lot of ammo here. Because you don't want to waste too much ammo, like I said before. Now, how many treasures are here? Only one in this particular area. So I don't want to go in here yet. I don't think so. Well, maybe we do. Okay, we're gonna... Oh. My land, I don't have grenades. Crouch. I'm gonna have to reload my shotgun here. Yeah, let them kill themselves. I think that's all. Oh, that's right on the bear trap. Oh, that's a lot. Or that was two of them together. Huh. Oh, we got more here. Set up a lot of traps here. I'm surprised the bear traps don't close in on them. Oh, they have handgun ammo in the fireplace. That makes a lot of sense. Oh, a little pistol and knife view. If I cannot miss. Yeah, close that bear trap at the same time. Hey, what are you doing there, man? What are you doing, throwing hatchets at me? You were about to throw a second one, but you didn't. Now you're gonna have to live with that. It's been a while since I said that. I think I said that before also. It's been a while since I said you're gonna have to live with that. Just don't mind me and my shenanigans. I think I already jumped out of this one. Well, maybe there's a window over here. Well, let me check. Oh, there's a window in the other room. That's what I'm thinking of, maybe. I thought it was in this room. But I guess not. Yeah, it's in here. So we can just use the knife on that and collect what we need. An elegant mask. Or elegant, I don't know. I'm not very good at pronouncing words. Here, oh, we got a herb. Can I combine that with anything? No. So might as well keep it for now. Not waste it. Don't really need a heal right now. Oh, I thought there'd be a guy standing there. Guess not. Oh, there's a guy standing here. Oh, I actually got him. I thought I missed. And you're gonna fall in the water. And he drops handgun ammo. Now what I like to do here, if I can kill them, well, there's actually I want to kill that big one. If I can fit him in my inventory. I'm not sure how much the big ones are worth. Large. Now where are we gonna fit this? Then again, we would need a bigger... I could always come back with those things later, I guess. Actually, would that be... Yeah, it would. I just have to place this here. No, I want to grab it. No, I don't want to use. Put you right here. Oh, I didn't know you could turn it like that. No! No, don't combine. Okay, how do you... Okay, it's a triangle to do that. Lordy. Excuse me. Again, menu problems. No! Dude! Well, this is Troll Gamer 101 and versus the Resident Evil menu. No. It's triangle. That should be the title of this video. I think I just took the wrong one. Oh no, wait, I didn't. Silly me. Can you eat? Well, yeah. How much is that thing worth? That's what I'm wondering. Yeah, we can discard the rifle ammo. We need the flash grenades in a little bit. I don't plan on keeping that fish for long. Just. Actually, can I use this? Just so I can. Just for the sake of being at full health. There we go. Good healing spot though, if you're like low on health. And I wasted a bunch of time fighting with the menu. Good lord. Pressing a whole bunch of buttons and craziness. Wow. Alright. Might as well head in this house. Kind of had a little bit of a German accent going on a little bit there. Okay. I wanna. Can we turn it like this? Okay, sorry about that. Hopefully the tablet will let me record this cutscene. If not, I'm going to be really, really ticked off. Because this is a good cutscene. Watch it stop recording right in the first minute. Yeah, I'm ending the video as soon as the cutscene's over. So it looks like we have an encounter with the Big Cheese. Oh, really?
Yes, you're an outsider.
Doesn't seem like
just
it.
Remember,
oh, it's because we got injected
eyes,
with Las Plagas.
Faced severe
I'll explain the reason.